Home in Springfield after a fire forced them out this morning. It happened near the corner of South English and West Lawrence Avenues. No one was hurt. When crews got there, they found a fire on the top two floors of the home. The cause is under investigation.